See, his tail's almost back on the mast, do you notice?
Yeah. Extension to the yard is if the sail goes through the match still, it's to the yard extension holds it to the side of the mast.
His luff is almost parallel with his.
Yeah, it's way back.
Which I wouldn't be terribly keen of, because one of the things about having a bit of area at the front, it means when it jibes, it's going to slow down.
Ah, he's got the bead. Oh, yes, this is right. He's got the bead parrels. I was talking to this chap at the table. Tom. Yeah, he was saying he's got the bead parrels and he's pulled them up, put the sail rail right, way back. No yard parrels.
It's basically fixed now where it is.
Yeah, it's not adjusted.
Tom?
He's down below.
Doing
dangerous things.
Oh, he's got also. Yeah,
he's gone. I was going to say, he's just taking his shorts off.
That's dangerous. It could be dangerous.
Have you found your new parrels work better?
Of each other, taking pictures of each other. It's on this sail. Yeah.
Do you like your mizzen, Phil? That's one thing that the GoPro is amazingly good at, is taking pictures into the sun.
Oh yes.
And actually using the thing that Dylan doesn't like, the thing that bends the mast, but if you play that to your advantage, you can get some really interesting shots.
there's definitely a race going on.
That is a part, which the